first touch with the sole of your foot across your body. Use your sole to really push the ball out in front of you as you dribble around each cone.